state the eigenvalues of matrix A are, we have to find the eigenvalues. We know that lambda I minus A equal to 0 is the characteristic polynomial. That is, we will get lambda minus 1 lambda. That is equal to lambda square minus 1 equal to 0, or lambda lambda equal to plus or minus 1. Therefore, the answer is eigenvalues are plus 1 minus 1. D is the answer. D is the answer.